All right, got the rafters put together. Now, I'm gonna put these up here for the pocket holes. They're gonna be on the inside so you can't see them. Unless you go up in there and you look really close at it. So. And that goes in the middle. And, I think what I'm going to do too might be a good idea. I might just cut these straight across. Yeah, I think I'll do that. Since I'm kind of old, I gotta use a ladder now. And watch out, garage door opener, you're in my way. So, I got a mark over there, but I can't see it. Too far away, I think. So, these get mounted with pocket holes, screws. I hate pocket hole screws. Ceiling's not high enough. Now, cross over a little bit here. Need to get that in that center right there. Of course, I might be old, but I still climb around all the time. You know, you gotta stay in good health. Climbing's good for you. Isn't this boring? I hate pocket hole screws. Alright. And we're done. Get down off here. So, onward to the next part. So now I thought I'd add some cross members to this. I don't know. Make it look better, personally, and The other thing this right here does, if this cross member is a little out of square, that'll help you pull it in. Anyway, and you can do the same thing here. All of these 45 degree angles on here.